Okay, after 10 minutes coffee cool down. We need to withdraw out and check how much water content is on.